Okay, I think they're off. It's the Varsity 4s. First heat, race number 10 of the 2012 IRAs on the Cooper River in beautiful Cherry Hill, New Jersey, among other towns. The wind has been out of the north-northeast, anywhere from, it's been building a little bit. It's last race was at 8 miles an hour out of the north-northeast, which makes it somewhat of a headwind, a little bit. The course runs basically west to east, so you get a bit of a headwind. I'll put the correct lane assignments in the text below the YouTube video. The finish order will be in the title of the video as well as the text below. As I mentioned, the wind has been out of the north-northeast. Today, rising from about 4 or 5 miles an hour average earlier in the day to 8 this last race. They've had gust measurements up to 16 miles an hour. That's based from the weather bug station at the Bishop Eustis High School, which is just across the river from where I am. I'm at the 1500, just beyond the 1500 meter ball on the course on the south side. Varsity 4s, race 10, heat number 1 of the Varsity 4s. Philadelphia in the background there for you, fellas.
Bruno!
glossy for a few moments there. Sorry.